main bands, but Napalm Death is the main band.
Social Sterility!
Yeah.
enslavement to obliteration. Let's hear everybody thrash.
We're really chuffed with Repulsion, you know, and I think everyone else will agree with in the band. Bit of Master, you know, a bit of Deathstrike, a bit of Pentagram, some Arch Enemies thrown in, you know, we're chuffed, you know, as a band.
This next one is one of our longer songs. This one's called...
Camley Wipeout basically is when it's a mega scream, it just blanks out all the music, it's like a massive roar, which Barney could demonstrate, but probably not in this.
You want to do one, though? This is a Camley Wipeout.
Hey! Mickley Murder! Sure. Jade.
Going more towards this LP was like a lot more death metal influence, but we got a lot. It's pretty much a bit more riffs in the next LP, a bit more, you know.
Our musical ability is getting better, so yeah, you know,
we're progressing as musicians.
So obviously, it's gonna sound musically wise. Let's go.
This is what we call the double fun swing back.
The band hasn't really changed a whole lot. A lot of people think it has, but it's not. The music's just extreme. Yeah, we just kick back, drink some beer, and play shows.
Thank you.
It's always going to be a Repulsion. It's always going to be how chuffed is Roger from Atheist.
Wait till the next LP. It's going to be a Serge Repulsion, I can tell you. New songs on the way.
A nice little ditty for you, yet again. This one's called
Deceiver! Let's see plenty of people on the stage!